Andrew Symes. Andrew's been incredibly helpful throughout the process of recruiting and training all the World Cup volunteers for this year's tournament. He's a wonderful volunteer, nothing's too much trouble for him, and his fantastic level of engagement with fellow cricketers makes him an asset to the Cricket World Cup volunteer program, delivering the trophy. Welcome, Andrew Symes.
Let's go, guys, please.
Gentlemen, if you are able, please be upstanding for the national anthems of Pakistan and New Zealand.
Yeah.
Bruce Oxenford, third umpire Paul Wilson.
Start on angle, please. Okay, check out to the front arm, thank you. No problem.
Sorry.
We actually can't use Ultra Edge. Can we go from side on? Got a side on angle there, please. Just roll it through. Yeah. He's clearly missed the ball. He just roll it through, please. Roll it through. Okay. Thank you very much. I'll get a decision to the screen.
For Pakistan, number 39, Fakhar Zaman, and 26, Imam Al-Haq. Victory target for Pakistan, 238 from 50 overs. The rate required, 4.76 runs per over. Power play one, the first 10 overs of the innings. A maximum of 2 fielders are permitted outside the fielding circle. Under the ICC decision review system, each team is permitted 1 unsuccessful review of an umpire decision per innings. To bowl the first over of the innings at the Birmingham end, number 18, Trent Bolt.
Pakistan's 100 for the 23rd over.